Heavens, I do seem to have quite a few dancing tunes in the program tonight. Dear, oh dear, oh dear, and there's no room to dance. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? This one's called Shake That Thang!
I don't believe you, baby, being all alone. You're a good looking woman, so far from home. Come here, darling, don't you pop away. Ooh, the little closer we hear me say. Shake that thing. Ow, 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 shake that thing. Now the band is playing and the night is young. Come here, darling, let's have some fun. Ice cold beer in a frozen glass. Move a little closer, I'll show you some glass.
I still think of myself very British, but you can be British and be comfortable in Canada, I think. Whereas as I've often said, a Brit living in the States, it's just you feel like a fish totally out of water there. I know a lot of my friends, you know, for instance, Rod Stewart has been very happy there for 30 years in the States. John Mayall, longer than that, I think, living there. But for me, I just felt, you know, no, this is not for me.
Ow! They finally let me out! Wow.
I think it's I'm addicted to being on a stage in front of an audience. I think that's my main driving force. I certainly can't say it's the traveling anymore. One time I used to enjoy going to here, there, and everywhere. In fact, you know, I'm probably one of the most well-traveled persons in the world. I mean, I've been everywhere in this world. But as I've gotten older, I find the traveling, you know, is getting tougher to take. In the old days, I could fly from A to B, get off the plane and do a show at the other end. I can't do that anymore. The result, you know, I flew in yesterday to do the show today. I find that much more easy on my nerves. So that aspect, yeah, actually doing shows, you know, I could probably do a show blindfolded, standing on my head, with my head in a bucket of water, and still do a show because I've been doing it so long.
So sad. They call it Stormy Monday. Yes, and Tuesday's oh so Wednesday's world. But Thursday's just as bad. I'm gonna get down in my deep depression. Eagle flies on Friday. Saturday night I go out and play. Flies on Friday. Saturday night I'll go out and play. But on Sunday morning I go to church. I get down on my knees and pray. I get praying about all them bad things that I've done. We'll be right back. said, Lord have mercy. Yes, I said, Lord have mercy on me.
I'm still a 12-year-old boy discovering the blues for the first time, I think.
Merci beaucoup.
Well, I guess I sound very bluesy because of the nature of my voice, which has always sounded like a bag of rusty nails anyway. But I can't claim that, you know, my repertoire is blues. A lot of what I do is bluesy because of my voice. No way could you call me a blues artist, although many people do. But certainly, I would say, yes, you can call me a bluesy artist.
Did you know?
Perhaps that a young man like me could be. Chuck down from the rooftops and you look out across the town. You know there's a lot of strange talk circulating around. And I hear them cry. Easy to go ahead of when you're going down. You people, you got your problems. That ain't nothing new. Take you out. A gypsy woman told my mother before I was born, you got a barn child coming. gonna be the son of a gun. Gonna make all you pretty women. No, don't jump shout. And the whole world know. What this sound of now, don't you know? I'm saying. Everybody knows I'm here. I'm your hoochie coochie man. I got a black cat's bone, and I got the mojo too, and I got John the Kangaroo. Ooh, I'm gonna mess with you, gonna make you pretty women. My mama hands, and the whole world know. I said it was on the seventh day. It was round about the seventh month. Then I thought I heard the seventh doctor say, your mama's born with a good leg. I got you, see. I got $700. Man. It ain't easy to go ahead when you're going way right down to the rock bottom. Yeah.
I've had a lot of fun in my life. That's, I think, what I set out to do even as a schoolboy, thinking I want to have fun in my life. And I think I'm still having fun. Yeah.
Don't you have too much fun?
Well, in the past certainly I have, but now I'm slowing down. I don't have too much fun. I have the odd chortle. Yeah.
show here on fire. Talk about it, hey now, hey now. I can write you in it. The Jacobo Fino, I'm not me. Jacobo Fino, I'm me. Talk about it, hey now, hey now. I can write you in it. Jacobo Fino, I'm not me. Jacobo Fino, I'm me. Thank you so much. Merci beaucoup. Thank you. Midnight in New Orleans. I hitched a ride from Memphis. I couldn't find those Beale Street boys. They all moved to Chicago. Got lost in the American dream. Driving down Highway 61. Hey, Kid Robert Johnson, you were the one. You sowed the seeds all of the faith. Over the sea, midnight, New Orleans, yes, just along the road. Take a walk down Boylan Street. The hookers and hustlers strutting their kicks. They call it the drag, but it's losing rain. Over the sea, midnight, the New Orleans, yes, just a night of over. went looking for my soul. I found a broken heart. Sent for the doctor, I need a new start. And I knew our names. Blue moon watches over the sea. Midnight in New Orleans. Now you say you're lonely.
It's odd when you think that it's something that I started doing 40 years ago and thinking, well, maybe, you know, it'll provide lunch for the next couple of years. And still, here I am doing it. I can only assume that what I'm doing is right and people enjoy it. And otherwise, would I still be around? Would I still be able to make a living doing what I do? I'm not rich, but I make a living.
Black girl, don't you lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines where the sun never shines, and the shiver the whole night through. Now come on, girl, don't you lie to me. How you going where the cold winds blow? You caused me to weep, and you caused me to moan. You caused me to leave my home. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines where the sun never shines, and a shiver the whole night through. Black girl, don't you lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? In the pines where the sun never. And I shiver Yes, I did. Why'd you not that I ship for? Yes, the whole man too. Well, I'm talking about my black girl.
I can truthfully claim to have turned on, turned white ears on to the blues, if you like. Firstly in England, and then, you know, with the, when it came back into the States and to Canada, through people like the Stones, etc. But I was the first one, together with Alexis Corner and Cyril.
Kitsilano Beach, drown myself in the Pacific Ocean. Ain't nobody's business. I said it's nobody's business what we do. I want to hear Eric Webster on the piano. Thank you. love, love, love. I said it's nobody's business. Ain't nobody's business. Come, Billie Holiday, I chante.
Ain't nobody's business what I do.
Yes, it ain't nobody's business what I do. Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup.
The road that we've traveled has been a lot easier than the road that, you know, BB traveled, or John Lee Hooker, or Muddy, or all the other greats. Their road was a lot more painful, a lot more suffering than anything we could ever even think of. Well, for the obvious reasons, the way society was, still is to a degree, and well, socioeconomics. A lot of those guys didn't get the full credit for all the things they had done, or receive any financial remuneration, sometimes not right until the last minute. Mm-hmm. I mean, Willie Dixon, yes, did enjoy some financial success and was recognized for many things, but right in the last 5 years of his life, which is, you know, very, very sad.
so good, Lord, I want to know. One more drink, ooh, I wish I could. It takes a whole lot of loving just to make me feel good. I'm getting ready. Train of coming. Till the next time. Thank you.